folks, JP here. It's Monday, March 28th, and we got another swarm trailer right here in New Orleans East. So we're about to shake them. There she is. See that big one in there?
See it right there?
Yeah.
That's her.
Some small ones in there with her?
Oh yeah. They're gonna tend to her. Cause they're trying to probably get out right now, but once I secure her on this frame, they'll go ahead and cover her, start tending to her. And they're just gonna orient to this box. They ain't figured it out yet, but they will. Right in there. Just a quick little recap, folks. So what we had here is a swarm underneath the trailer. They were between the floor joists. They built a couple little small comb sections, okay, to attach them to the underside of the plywood floor. They've only been here maybe 1 or 2 days. And what I did is I cut the plastic, okay, that houses the insulation. I got past the swarm, so now I'm looking back on the back end of them. And what I did is I went ahead and dropped handfuls of bees down into the catch box. And then, as you saw, I pulled the catch box out, found the queen, caged her, okay, put her back in, secured on one of the frames, in the hair clip. Queen catcher, offering them feed, and they'll go ahead and orient to the catch box probably within the next hour or so, but I'll pick them up either tonight or tomorrow night, and bring them to one of my bee yards. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. There wasn't really a lot to it, but kind of basic swarm catch here. And y'all have a good one. Another video brought to you by JP the Bee Man, and have a good day.